The day was May 26, 2019, and we met up with the steam volunteers at the Illinois Railway Museum. The engine crews were putting the final touches on J. Neal's Lumber Company No. 5. It would be the first time in 20 years the Shay locomotive would be under steam for revenue service at the museum. As the steam crews serviced the Shay, Frisco 1630 was also being prepared for the day's operations. Rail enthusiasts would soon be treated to two operating steam locomotives. It wasn't very long before the locomotives were ready to go. After a brief meeting, the crews climbed aboard their locomotives and waited for their departure orders. Stay with us, and we'll bring you all the steam action from the day right here on the Steam Channel. As the 1630's crew coupled her up to the caboose train, Shay No. 5 made her way out of the service area. The Shay would be stopped here as Frisco 1630 cleared with No. 5's caboose train. Once the 1630 was clear, No. 5 was rolling again to meet up with her caboose train on the main line. Okay.
stop action, eh?
After the 5 was tied onto her train, she made her first trip into Union Depot. Before 1630 could run around her train, the dispatcher had to clear some inner urbans that were returning from a trip on the main. With the inner urbans clear on station 2, we waited for the 1630 to pass in review. We'd catch back up with the Russian 210 as her crew prepared to tie her on to her coaches.
more before we double the air.
Thank you for watching this video here on the Steam channel. Why not keep the water boiling? Watch another Steam video in 1080p HD by clicking a video preview to your right.